courage and commitment. Those are the core values in which I live by. I learned that in the Marine Corps. At Super Clash, you may think that I'm outnumbered, that I'm in over my head, but no. In fact, I am very comfortable in this situation. You see, I busted my ass to become SoCal Pro Heavyweight Champion, and I'm not gonna let three individuals stop me from retaining my championship.
You see, Vato, ever since this match first was announced, I've been a little torn, man. You see, on one hand, I got my friend Tortuga, who I'm really happy became the SoCal Pro Heavyweight Champion. But on the other hand, I gotta do this for myself. Finally. Finally, I get my rematch.
Oh,
Tanner Black gets another shot at his SoCal Pro Heavyweight Championship. This time, it's not just me and Tortuga. No, I'm being thrown in with three men.
Tortuga,
Tanner Black,
Amy Islas, and Matthias.
Those fools aren't built like me. Two guys that I know I can beat because I've done it before. And I know I'm capable of taking home that championship.
Eddie Islas already broke him, left him on the shelf for months. And Tanner Black, he's not half the man I am. Everyone saw I had Tortuga down and beat. You could have counted to 10.
Tortuga, I've humiliated you more times than I can count.
Tanner, I don't like you, and I damn sure don't respect you. Everyone has always doubted me. They thought I was a joke, but I showed them.
At Super Clash, I'll be taking on Tortuga, the current heavyweight champion. Tanner Black, a former heavyweight champion. Matthias, without a doubt, a future heavyweight champion. But he's not gonna be that day, Vato. No va a ser ese día, porque ese día es mi día. It's my time, Mister. Because I am willing to go further. I am willing to go harder than anybody else in that match.
The only thing that matters is that I'm showing up to Super Clash as a one-man army, ready to accomplish the mission.
I'm not gonna let you walk in here and take what's mine. You say I have what you want, but believe me, I have what everybody wants, and nobody's gonna take it from me. At Super Clash, every single one of you are gonna get your ass whooped.
In Super Clash,
Eddie Islas becomes, I become your.
I become your. I will still be
SoCal Pro.
SoCal Pro
Heavyweight
Champion.
By any means necessary.